community media of the Foothills is thankful to have you back for What's Going On in Monrovia in the weeks of November 8th through the 17th. This Saturday marks the National Veterans Day observance, and here in Monrovia, you'll see flags waving in salute to our armed forces and their families. Join the Allied Veterans Council of the Upper San Gabriel Valley for a ceremony in honor of Americans who have fought and sacrificed to keep us safe from harm. Head over to the park this week and consider writing a thank you message to our local veterans. All of us here at KGEM salute you and thank you. And that's not all we're thankful for. Come join us next week on Thursday for our thankful and grateful holiday gathering at 5 to 9 p.m. Library Park will feature live performances, hay rides, and arts and craft booths. This event is free and fun for family and friends. So don't miss this chance to give thanks and gratitude as the transition to the holiday begins with a tree lighting event at 6 p.m. This year, we will enjoy the 57th Annual Community Prayer Breakfast brought to Monrovia by the Chamber of Commerce. On Friday, the 17th at 8 a.m., Brad M. Griffin will speak for this event in which all are invited. RSVP by this Friday, the 10th. A $40 reservation includes your seat and a breakfast buffet. Breakfast will take place at the Courtyard by Marriott on the corner of Monterey Avenue and Huntington Boulevard. We hope to see you there. Then, later in the evening, the final team game night will occur in the library community room from 5 p.m. to 7 p.m. There will be board games and Nintendo games like Mario Kart and Smash Brothers Ultimate. If you are anywhere from 6th grade to 12th grade, feel free to drop by and hang out. What an exciting Friday night. Get your game on. That concludes our announcements for the upcoming time. We hope you have a lovely Veterans Day and Thanksgiving. We'll see you all next time in Monrovia.